This is board an exercise bike. It's a really cool model. It has electromagnetic braking. It basically has a rotating flywheel and some magnets around it, and the magnets create eddy currents in the flywheel, which tries to slow it down. Basically, this is what creates the exercise. I decided to turn this exercise bike into an electricity generating exercise bike, so it will give me more motivation to actually work out. I could have just used some off-the-shelf permanent magnet generator, but I have decided to build my own, so I can gain some knowledge and experience. After I did some rudimentary calculation, I have decided to build a single-phase, six-pole, coreless axial flux generator. I have designed some templates for it, and I have glued them to the two rotors of the axial flux generator. It shows the position of the magnets and the screws. The stator of the generator will be sandwiched between the two rotors, which are held in a certain distance by these three screws. And now it's time to glue the magnets to the rotors of the generator using some strong epoxy glue. The magnetic pole should alternate between north and south, so when the generator is rotating, the magnetic field is changing inside the coils, which will actually generate the electricity. And I have attached the other magnets to the flywheel. As you can see, I use double magnets here, so the magnet top is on the level with the ledge of the flywheel. Now it's time to work on the coils. I have used a simple coil wrapper, as you can see, with a 20-22 gauge wire, and I tried to wrap as many turns as I could. When I finished with all the six coils, I soldered together all the ends, and I have created a simple mold so I could start to cast some resin. Here is the resulting plate after the resin casting. I have smoothed the surface with some sandpaper, but otherwise it's looking okay. Finally, the first milliwatt generated. I have used a couple of long screws and some pieces of metal to fix the stator in the center of the rotors. Now let's punish this resistor for trying to resist my generator. That was fun. And now to finish off the project, we just attached some rectifiers, some power meters, some capacitors, and put it all together. Thank you.